For sure.
Yes, that's the heart of the network.
Then let's go get her.
Whatever's coming our way isn't going to stop us. Right? I'm getting some serious seismic readings up here.
What the hell?
What was the fly things in the other Gears things? I can't remember what they were called.
Now keep pushing ahead.
I'm jumping. Go forward. It won't let me go forward. Go forward now. Oh, I don't want to go forward. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I go back. Okay, I just wasn't close enough to get there in time. Out of my way. Looks like a little toy car. Sorry, eyes on the battle.
Another one's down!
Give me the prompt, there we go. This is a tentacle from Regrowing. Airstrike a socket.
Firing now!
Oh, frick!
Ah!
We sure did that thing without your help! Alright, Baron, we got it!
Welcome to away!
I don't want to be any closer, but I have to get closer enough. I'm aiming for the tentacles. I need rockets in my thing, though. It takes time to load.
Out.
I'm waiting for missiles. Didn't leave that one down very long at all. A little little bit too close. Okay. Let's deal with this bad boy. I did. Get out of my way. I can't fucking move. Get hit again. I'm dead. Well, as soon as my health comes back. Fire, 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 fire before it comes back. Here we go.
Another one's down. Rockets are away.
It's two, so we just have the two on this side. I feel like I'm a little too close.
Once you pin that tentacle, tear it off.
Get fuck out of my way. Yeah, one more. You just stay in your little ground.
We gotta take out the tentacles.
I know. Got it. That's what I'm trying to do. Slam it down. Slowly walk up to it. That should do it. Better. I have no more missiles.
I just got an idea.
You're not covering me very well. Alright, now what am I supposed to do? I don't know how to... I missed the prompt of how to reflect. Overheated that one. Keep it revved up. Oh, I missed the Y prompt. I saw it this time, missed it. My bad. I'm hurt though. I didn't get the white prompt on that one. Fuck. Made a jump. I can do this. come on. And you have to be like right on it. I hit the fuck Y button. Come on. There we go. Cut your leg off.
Okay, don't do that again. Watch out, I'm launching.
Yeah, you didn't like it, did you? Yeah, you stomp on me? Yeah! You got no arms or legs or whatever those would be. You're still alive, though. Oh. I'm trying. There we go. Oh, he doesn't look happy. Not gonna stop us, right?
Let's go get her.
Oy, oy, oy. That's going to be terrible and insane. I think they're making a new queen, would be my guess.
You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come close. Please.
Raina, please.
Katie.
You can't ask her to.
Don't. Just let me say goodbye. It's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there. She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Okay, it's a little bit of a cliffhanger. And I don't know if I should recognize that symbol or not. Can't remember. So my theory was they had to make a new queen. And the queen, the Locust Queen from the first games, I don't know if you see her in the first game or if you don't meet her till like the second or third game. I wonder if that was Marcus's mom. Because she went missing when he was young. Interesting thought. Probably completely wrong, and somebody is probably going to tell me or show me info that points out how wrong I am. It's all right, I'm just thinking. And pondering what might have been. But I had that thought when they said that they were taking her mom somewhere special, that she was taken to be a breeder or a queen or something. So that's Gears of War 4. It is my favorite shooter franchise. Now I just got to play it again on co-op and insane. And that's going to be lovely. Oscar.